हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी एट योर होम्स. स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर मिसेस मोनिका शर्मा फ्रॉम कैलिफोर्निया पब्लिक स्कूल, एंड टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू डू द सम्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.3. एंड इन दिस एक्सरसाइज देर इज़ अ कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मल्टीपल्स. ये स्टूडेंट्स, सो टेक योर नोटबुक्स एंड बुक्स विद यू, एंड हेयर वी सॉल्व द सम्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.3. यस, हेयर इज सम नंबर 1. Write the missing number in each case. Yes, write the missing number in each case. Here you can see in A part, there are the boxes are there. Yes, and here some of the boxes are filled and some are not filled. Here we have to fill the numbers in the missing places. Yes, now see, firstly we will understand that which type of numbers will be here. Here firstly there is 14, after that 28 is there. Yes, so here we come to know that there are the multiples of 14. We have to write the table of 14 here. Yes, now firstly 14, then secondly 28, and after that what will be there? 42. 14 plus 14, 28, 28 plus 14, 42, 42 plus 14, 56, 56 plus 14, here will be 70, 70 plus 14, here will be 84, 84 plus 14, 98, 98 plus 14, what will be here? 112, and 112 plus 14, here will be 126. Yes, like this we have completed this. Now here you can see here there is 17, 17, after that here will be 34. Yes, multiples of 17, 17 ones the 17, 17 twos the 34, 17 threes the 51, 17 fours the 68, 17 fives the 85. Yes, 17 six the 102, then 17 sevens the 119, and like this we will complete this table. Yes, after that 19 is there, we will write here multiples of 19, 19 ones the 19, 19 twos the 38, 19 3 is the 57, 19 4 is the 76, 19 5 is the 95, 19 6 is the 114, yes, 19 7 is the 133, and like this we will complete here these left two boxes. Yes, now let's move to our sum number 2. What is there in the sum number 2? Fill in the blanks by counting the number of rows and columns. Yes, here rows and columns are there. So here 1, 2, 3. Here 3 is written, and here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 multiplied by 6, it will be 18. Yes, and here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we will write 4. Yes, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is already written here. 4, 6, the 24. So all these boxes will be 24, and here all these boxes will be 18. Yes, now let's move to sum number 3. What is here? List the first 7 multiples of 18. Here, see how we will do this sum. List the first 7 multiples of 18. Yes, now 18 ones the, then 18 twos the, 18 ones the 18. The first multiple of 18 is 18, and the second multiple of 18 is 36. Then third multiple of 18 is 54. Then fourth multiple of 18 is 72. Yes, then fifth is 90. Yes, then sixth is 108, and seventh is 126. Like this, here the numbers that we get, all these are the multiples of 18. So we will write first 7 multiples of 18 are. What are the first 7 multiples? Yes, 18, 36, 54, 72, 90, 108 and 126. Yes students, now let's move to sum number 4. Is 24 a multiple of 5? Is 24 a multiple of 5? And what is the meaning of this statement? That in the table of 5, will we get 24? Kya 5 ke table mein 24 aayega? We also know that no, 5 ke table mein 24 nahi aayega. Yes, why? Why it will not be there? We will explain this with the help of the calculation. See how we will explain. Yes, sum number 4 is 24 a multiple of 5, and after that y. Yes, we will write, firstly we will divide 24 by 5. After, with the help of the division, we will find out whether 24 is a multiple of 5 or not. Yes, now 24 divided by 5, 5 fours the 20, and here you can see 4 is the remainder. Whenever there is the remainder, means that number is not divisible by that number. 24 is not divisible by 5. Yes, so that's why 24 is not a multiple of 5. Yes, so 24 is not a multiple of 5. Yes, let's now move to our next sum. What is that? Sum number 6. Write 5 multiples of the following odd numbers. Here you can see 5, 7, 11, 15. These all are the odd numbers, and we have to write 5 multiples of these odd numbers. Yes, see how we will write. Yes, first number is 5. Yes, sum number 6, A part, it is 5. Yes, and we have to write first 5 multiples of 5. Yes, first multiple will be 5 only, second multiple will be 10, third will be 15, and fourth will be 20, and fifth will be 25. Like this, first 5 multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Yes. Now part B and C you will do by yourself. I will tell you part D. There is 15. Yes, first multiple of 15 will be 15. Second multiple of 15 will be 30. And third multiple of 15 will be 45. Fourth multiple of 15 will be 60. And fifth multiple of 15 will be 75. So here we come to know that first 5 multiples of 15 are, what are those? 15, 30, 45, 60, and 75. Yes, now sum number 7. Write first 5 multiples of the following even numbers. As we have done sum number 6, in the same way we will do sum number 7. Yes, I will tell you one part from here, and that I will tell you B part, that is the 6. Yes, what is there in that sum? That is B part, that is 6. Yes, here we have to write multiples of 6. Yes, first multiple will be 6, second multiple will be 12, third multiple will be 18, fourth multiple will be 24, and fifth multiple will be 30. So here we got first 5 multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24 and 30. Yes. Now let's move to our next sum. Like this, you have to solve all other parts as 4, 10 and 12 is there. You will also write their multiples. Yes. Now sum number 8 and 9. Yes, students, understand these sums very much carefully. A little bit carefulness is required here. Yes. Find the smallest odd multiples of 9 between 36 and 81. Yes. Firstly, we will write multiples of 9. After that, we will write odd multiples of 9. Yes. And after that, we will tell which is the odd multiples from 36 and 81. See how we will do this sum. See it carefully. Sum number 8. Yes. Firstly, we will write multiples of 9. Yes. First multiple is 9. Second multiple is 18. Third multiple is 27. Fourth multiple is 36. Fifth multiple is 45. Sixth multiple is 54. Seventh multiple is 63. Eighth is 72. And ninth is 81. And students, we have to tell between 36 and 81. So we will stop the multiples of 9 up to 81 only. We will write only up to 81. Yes. Now what is the question? Find the smallest odd multiple of 9 between 36 and 81. Yes. Now from 36 to 81, what are the odd multiples? From here 36 to 81? You can see here 45, 63, 45 and 63 are odd multiples. 36 से लेके 81 के बीच जो भी odd multiples हैं, what are those? 45 and 63. And 81 is also there, but it is the limit. So we will, in between of that is only 45 and 63. These are the odd multiples of 9 from 36 to 81. And we have to tell smallest odd multiple from 36 to 81. Yes. And here are the two odd multiples and the smallest is 45. And that is 45. Yes. Now let's move to our next sum. Find the largest even multiple of 5 between 30 and 75. Yes. Now here how we will do this sum? We will write here firstly multiples of 5. And multiples of 5 up to where we will write? We will write up to 75. See how we will do this sum. This is sum number 9. Yes. Multiples of 5. First multiple will be 5. Second will be 10. Like this here 15. Then fourth will be 20, then next will be 25, then next will be 30, then after that 35, then 40, then 45, then 50, after that 55, then 60, after that 65, then 70, after that here the last that we have to find out, that is 75. Yes, now from here we have to find out even multiples of 5, and from 30 to 75, from 30 to 75 we have to tell even. This is even, this is even, and this is even, and this is also even. And here you can see from 30 to 75, 40 is even multiple of 5, 50 is even multiple of 5, 60 is even multiple, and 70 is even multiple. And from these even multiples we have to tell largest even multiple of 5. So here the largest even multiple of 5 is here 40, 50, 60 and 70, and the largest among these is 70, so that is 70. Yes, here you can see 40, 50, 60 and 70, these are the 4 even multiples of 5. So in out of these 4, which is the largest? 70 is the largest, and according to the question we have to tell the largest even multiple, that's why we have taken as 70, the largest even multiple of 5 from 30 to 75. Yes friends, hope you have understood this concept. Now do all these sums in your math notebook and do the revision also. Hope for your best. Have a beautiful day ahead. Thank you so much.